behind me, you see the newly renamed Bob Leak Park, in honor of the firefighter who died in the Sunrise propane explosion in the summer of 2008. This park is in the middle of nowhere. It's off a street called Beedford that leads to one location, the de Havilland plant. According to recent reports, this park is scheduled to open, fully outfitted, on September 30th, a mere 3 weeks before the election. Councillor Marie Augimeri has been involved in developing the park.
The biggest concern here is that Marie Augimeri is using the carte blanche motion that was passed at council, which she proposed, seconded by Pantalone, to spend an unlimited amount of money for her own self-promotion after September 1st for the Bob Leak Park. Now, as I told you before, we're not against the Bob Leak Park. I think it should be honored, but I'm definitely against the abuse of power.
Last week at council, Councillor Marie Augimeri put forward a motion, seconded by her good friend, Deputy Mayor Joe Pantalone, which will allow her to spend with impunity out of the Parks and Recreation budget to promote the park opening. She can send out flyers, she can provide fridge magnets, she can buy gifts, all with her name on it. The only problem is that city rules say that after September 1st, no councillor is allowed to use city money or their office budgets to promote themselves. These are the election rules.
Leave everything, just stop everything. Stop everything. Don't do anything else anymore. Just leave the park. Another a couple of months is not going to hurt the park. Yeah. Winter's coming. I don't think too many people are going to use the park anyway, so why not leave it until the election?
For Sun Media, I'm Sue Ann Levy.